I have one verse of scripture that I want to preach on today. It's in 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 10. But by the grace of God, I am what I am. And His grace to me was not without effect. No, I worked harder than all of them, yet not I, but the grace of God that was with me. I want to speak to you for a few moments today on this subject, the gift in the grind. Paul said, I got grace and I got grind. Those two are not opposites. He's trying to get the church in Corinth to live out what God has invested, put in. That's really the challenge of life, is to live out what God has put in. What makes that difficult is the grind. God has given you a particular grace. It is custom designed to fit in the space where God has assigned you. I want you to go into situations this week, and I want you to take the situation in your life this week that the grind. And in your mind, I want you to see it as a gift. Here's the challenge. The enemy can't stop God from giving you grace. So he wants to stop you from using it. And I want to ask a question of everyone who made the choice to come to church today. Have you been wasting your grace? Paul said, God gave me so much grace, I won't waste it because it costs too much. Paul said, I am what I am. And guess what? That means I'm not what I'm not. But it's okay, because I got my own grace. I got my own grace. I don't need yours. I got my own. And I will not waste the grace of this day. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. I refuse to leave any grace misappropriated.